My name's Singer. I run investigations at GBH News. One recent Saturday night, a strange assignment came across my desk. Write a bunch of letters to people around the country and see how long it takes the Postal Service to deliver them. It was a big job, so I assembled a team. Remington, Underwood, Corona and Adler. Even pulled out the Royal Quiet Deluxe, which, truthfully, ain't that quiet. We banged out a bunch of missives that night, and as dawn broke, I tiptoed out to drop my little experiment on the U.S. mail. Most of the pigeons made it to their roosts in a couple of days. Some took most of the week. But then there was a lag. A few birds clearly detoured through Poughkeepsie before they finished their travels more than 10 days later. And one letter was never heard from again. I reported back to my employer. It was a mixed mailbag with one dead letter. Not really first-class service. But then, I'm not really a first-class kind of guy.